ladies and gentlemen, this is an ode to the B-boy, B-girls, the people out there who do it for the love. And believe me, I'm not dissing anybody out there who's trying to get paid. I'm trying to get paid too. But I got one question. Whatever happened to the heart? The pump, the passion into the art, the entity that gave me the energy to want to start. Right dancing, I'm a battle and doing it in the park, where the mission was expression, I own the top charts. I don't know what happened, wanting to blow rap, and you lose soul and passion for the flows and the tracks. Radio's lacking, controlled by fascists, assholes doing damage, but we're gonna take it back. Before beats 100 G's a pop, all you needed was a tabletop and a beatbox. Hip-hop without the B-boy is like shell toes, only having two stripes. Hip-hop. We're free to fight on graffiti, riding privatized, so reside and organize and revitalize. And I rhyme until the corrupt money making system known as the industry can eventually surge. Breakers and bombers are spinning a revolution through other words. If you really want it, come on, get it, cause we got it. I'm honestly paying homage to forgotten pioneers of the culture, giving the propers. Learn. If you wanna earn your stripes, you gotta be able to rock this mic and set ciphers alike. The feeling of putting everything you got in a circle will never be documented in the Coke commercial.
Just another case of that OPTA. Oh man.
In school I wrote notes and took quotes from Shakespeare and other types of rhymes to show you that I care for things like together forever till you're my only one.
Only
it
one.
It was special, I could say it was a loving one. You would say someone's knocking at my window.
Knock, knock.
Someone's ringing my bell.
Ding dong.
It's about 2 in the morning.
Yo, geez, what the hell's going on? It's just another case of that OPTA.
But nevertheless, it goes to show my potential. And even though I love one,
me,
two,
you,
three,
your pops.
Now what am I to do? I had to transform into an educated lad. Going around doing chores for your dad. Playing a duck, wearing sweaters and shoes. Chilling with pop, just listen to the blues. And talking to your mom about our love for a daughter. Suggesting to me that I just order. Watch myself,
inch by inch.
Watch myself,
and use some sense.
So I did,
hey.
And didn't do a damn thing. But they took a plane, so now I sing.
It's just another case of that OPTA.
Thank you, Little Crew.